Alright, welcome back guys. Trim UI Smart Pro and PSP 3006. So far, I'm waiting for the update for the Tomato OS 1.04. Still, the Vulkan driver not working really good on this PSP emulator. Alright, let's see. The game Dante's Inferno. FPS over here very tiny. After this I cross up the shot. You see the duck. This one really dark, even though using the same LCD, IPS LCD. Even the color different. What is that loading? Scaling 1:1 274p. Cannot be upscale this game. Some other game you can upscale it 1x, 2x, but this game really bad the performance. This game maximum 40 FPS. At the bottom, battery and the time over here, FPS. Clock speed before 1:3. Actually, it can be overclocked. Surprise, this one brand new, cheaper than this PSP, brand new. The used PSP maybe right now same price, or this PSP maybe a bit higher on some model, on some country, right? Let's begin with this GPD. GPD. This is a Trim UI Smart Pro. Performance really, really bad. See the sound really choppy. Let's try to adjust some setting, because at the moment the back end driver Falcon not available. They say the 104 got the Falcon, but haven't released it yet. So, finger crossed. At least some FPS improvement. Let's try to frame skipping. Even worse. The more frame you skipping, the more the rendering missing some frame. Don't skip it. Only one auto. Let's try some other second of use. Forgot already the setting. This last time we used to play it on the smartphone with the PPSSPP. This one higher FPS a bit, but hear the sound. That's the volume. Really bad. Alright, the PSP, this one 40 FPS. Should be as fast as this one. Shut up. It's gonna already be full volume. Very tiny the sound. FPS top here. The ergonomic fail. Still prefer the PSP. The screen size though, this one are much bigger, 5 inch. Well, I still prefer the 4.3 inch on the PSP. During bedtime, this one lighter and easy to hold. Full of IPS on there. see gold fish on the graphic. Color, this one look nicer. The image well still blur. GL at least Vulcan, because this PPS SPP support Vulcan. What? Super slow motion. Can block him. So, well, exit. Pretty easy on this one. This one exit. Well, you know the emulator. This is the older menu. This is the new one. A lot of things for the tweaking. Alright, waiting for the update 104. Come on developer, release the update for us. At the moment the performance still suck. Leave your comment below and see ya on the next video.